Dear Dr. Clark.
It's my life, it's now or never.